racial inequality, American policy till I kicked off a fight. What act of mine led havoc to ensue? How come I caused such fuss? What shocking behavior did I do? Well, I sat on a bus.
You sat on a bus.
I sat on a bus.
You sat on a bus.
You wanna know why?
Go ahead,
I sat on that bus.
You sat on a bus.
In the 50s, all buses divided. Whites in front, blacks behind.
You serious?
If the bus filled up, we had to give up our seats or we'd be fine.
That's ludicrous.
I made a stand in my hometown, Montgomery, Alabama.
That's dangerous.
Refused to stand for a white man, so they put me in the slammer.
We stayed off the bus.
They stayed off the bus.
We stayed off the bus.
I'm at business.
She inspired us.
So we stayed off the bus.
We stayed off the bus.
We organized a boycott of public transportation to win RESPECT and force new legislation. Dream of the day the USA had no implementation of led by Martin Luther King. Attacked by mobs, our houses bombed, though peace was our thing. Our plot, it made the national news, which was mighty strange.
Mysterious.
When word reached the president, he had to make a change.
Delirious.
1 year on, we finally won a victory momentous. The fight for national civil rights was begun. 'Cause I sat on a bus.
She-